for more ethical spaghetti!
Yeah, I love this ethical shit.
Full admission, I was fine before, too.
God, this is so good.
Pass the Parmesan.
Where's Dad? Why does he keep missing spaghetti night?
I guess he got butthurt because Morty high-roaded him and got us the delicious spaghetti without all the lies and nihilism.
And another cheer for the added bonus of no Rick.
Boom! Sorry to interrupt Morty's perfect spaghetti night, but thought he'd want to see this.
Whoa! What the fuck is that? Mortyo's suicide spaghetti is 100% ethical, single-origin pasta. Oh, dear God.
Let me guess. You went back to the planet, gave some thoughtful insight to their leader, and now they're selling their dead at every space Walmart.
I did, but I didn't say to do this.
Is this people or not people? I just need to know how much I should pretend to be upset.
This seems to be Roger.
Hi, I'm Roger Wayne Martyr. I was a serial killer and cannibal, and now I get to kill myself and be food for you, which I suppose is a silver lining to all my misdeeds. Anyway, please enjoy me.
So, yes to people?
Whoa! I mean, on the bright side, I feel like one could look at this as a really nice epilogue to a story about telling the truth.
Uh-huh. Care to see that epilogue?
What is all this?
Cans of spaghetti selling out to every neighboring planet. Want to go see how ethical it is down there?
This is Spaghetti Planet? What happened?
You happened. You happened all over those billboards.
Oh, jeez. Oh, no.
See that? They call that bridge the most scenic jump. There used to be safety rails. They melted them down for giant spaghetti strainers. You want to turn on the radio?
I get it. It's all Enya.
Nope. All morning zoo teams. Just patter. No songs. Oh, and for TV, wall-to-wall reality television, but not the good kind. It's like their whole planet was bought by Discovery.
Jesus Christ, this is depressing.
That's definitely what they're going for. Look at this shit. They dyed their sun institutional gray. That's not easy. I'm kind of impressed. And all of it is thanks to...
Oh, God! I'm a murderer!
Oh, no, Morty. What you did was much more indirect.